Hey guys, Zellos1826 here. Welcome back for more Mario 3. In the last part, we finished up World 2, and we finally got rid of Charmed, so now we have somebody new. Who are you, sir?
Hello everyone, Sons of Angels here. How are you guys doing today?
Everybody say hi to Jason.
Hi!
Jason!
Jason!
I'm jumping right into the drink here, World 3.
I hated this level so much.
I like World 3's not too horribly bad.
This level just pissed me off. Because I would always lose the fire flower.
Oh yeah, you lose your fire flower, you can be in a lot of trouble here.
Yeah. And try not to get hit by that piranha plant.
Yeah, I don't like that guy. He's kind of a dick. Excuse me.
Sir,
I'm gonna have to ask you to stop your shit. Get in the pipe, Mario. Babies? Thank you. What'd you say?
Did he have babies? The jellyfish?
Yeah, the blooper had babies.
Oh, well that's a thing.
And I killed the mom and the babies went with it. I'm a sadistic bitch.
Apparently.
Yeah, man. 3-2! This one has a stir. Excuse me, Cheep. No,
stop
Starman, come back! Oh, fuck me. Hey!
GG, Z-Loves.
Ah, shit. I'm well, dead.
And I am.
I can't swim. Son of a bitch. All because I didn't get the freaking star. For sake. Oh, well. No, mushroom? Oh. Well, that works. It went the other way. Well, you know what? Fuck the star.
Who cares
Fuck
about
you.
The star? No one likes the star.
Ah!
Wow, you're terrible
at- Let's just avoid the cheap tubes.
Terrible at platforming. Oh, wow,
hey.
You-
Hey!
Oh, wait, no, you didn't.
I'm gonna die again.
Yeah!
I can't get out of the water, fuck.
Spoken soon.
I couldn't get out of the water, man.
Gotta get
jumping.
Out- You gotta get out of that water, or you're-
Gotta get out of the- Can't stay wet all the time, what?
Get that
mushroom.
Gonna get high on shrooms.
Now I got the star.
Star.
Boop.
No.
That's how the Starman goes. Yeah, last.
Oh wow.
Fuck. Last two worlds, I had Charmed with me.
Ew.
What the fuck?
And speaking of Charmed. That's
I have heard him chipmunk though, so it is kind of friggin' hilarious. He was chipmunked in one of Zero's videos.
That's hilarious.
It was pretty fucking hilarious. I have Pepsi!
Pepsi!
Alright, you. You get to pick the box.
Ooh, box! Right.
Right. Right.
Let's go to the right.
I got a frog suit.
You're welcome.
Yes, that's what I always wanted is a frog suit.
That's probably one of the best ones in a water level, actually.
Oh, fuck. Here we go.
Not this level.
Oh, here we go.
Don't get
this
me-
This is gonna be good.
Don't get me started with this guy. He is a dick.
He's a big dick. Like...
I wonder what the size is.
Why are you asking me? I don't know.
I don't even know.
I'm doing it. Foot long, maybe? What? That just sounds painful.
That
Even for me, that sounds painful.
Oh! Hey now!
No bitch, fuck off.
Cheap sheep, please!
No, cheap, I don't like you. Yay, I made it!
Yay!
Of course, 3-3 gives me no prob at all. 3-2 gives me, like, all the hell in the world.
Yeah,
that one couldn't jump out of the water.
Just give me the trouble.
Hey, card game. Ooh, I got the bonus ship over there, see it?
Yeah, I see it.
I was talking to Charmed, and he's like, what ship are you talking about? He didn't know about the ship.
I remember seeing that in Cow's Crazy Let's Play on Super Mario Bros. 3. He got it.
Yeah, he found it in World 1, I think.
I think
he got it in World 2 as well.
I don't remember the last time I watched that. That was a long ass time ago.
Yeah. I actually had to go back and look at it not too yesterday when I was recording. Or not when I was recording, when I was editing. Because I needed to see how many times you died on a specific boss in Mario 2.
Uh-huh.
Because I hyped it up saying, oh my god, how many times did he die? It was only 3. I'm like, well, that's Cow's Crazy right there.
Oh, is this where the doors are at the,
Yep, get the door.
Get the door!
Yes, you know it, get the door.
That was
gotta get the door, man.
That was perfect.
Boom, boom. Get out of here, man.
Boom, boom.
Get out of here, nobody likes you.
Yeah, no one likes you.
I think Kevin just messaged me on Skype. No, he did message me on Skype, he messaged me on Twitter.
Well, maybe Charm does. Wait, what?
Maybe Charm what?
Maybe Charm likes him. I don't even
possible.
Know.
Possible. Huh? Available, just Skype me when you want to record. Okay, that's Kevin. I'm getting him for World 4.
Okay. He's gonna have fun with the big levels.
Well, he requested World 4, so...
I hope...
Motherfucker!
I hope he likes it big.
Well, of course. Well, obviously he does, because he wants to be in World 4. Damn, I knew I wasn't gonna make that. I knew it.
Good job.
Fuck.
Platforming tactics.
Where's the coin block? There.
Fuck. Oh, wow. Cow's crazy.
Yeah, well. What do I have for items? Ooh, I have a star. I'm gonna use a star.
Star.
Let's use a star. If I can hit the right button, there we go.
Let's
I'm so good at this game.
Let's do a thing.
Let's do a thing.
Thing. That was hot.
It was, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Wee! Oh, I made it that time. Sweet. Oh. Wee-hee!
You made it that time, but you didn't make the other one. What the hell is that game?
Oh, it's a fucking no. Lack of two, your face. No, fuck
go
you.
The hell
away. Nobody likes you.
Get the hell! Wow, we got a coin.
Yay! I got another star, too. I have 14 lives, that's a good number.
Probably gonna get another one because I'm here.
Alright, you again, 1, 2, or 3.
One is the first one this time.
One is the loneliest number. God damn you!
That was not a coincidence, I swear.
Why do you do this, Jason?
Don't ask me, ask the frogs!
And this is why I'm only having you for one world. You had one job!
And that's getting you a frog suit.
How about not getting me a frog suit?
Yeah, not-
we're on a boat now. Weehee boats!
Coin heaven!
Coin heaven boat airship thing.
Wonder how many lives we're gonna get.
Well, I have 14 now, so we'll see. It's probably 3. Maybe 4 tops. Depending on how many coins that you have when you start, I guess?
I don't know. It's been a long ass time since I played the game.
Yeah, there's one there. Go faster, boat! Faster, driver!
You're too slow!
You are too slow. Too slow, 5 mate.
Wow. I see how it is.
Wait, that's when you know you talk to Charm too much.
Yeah. Charmed, why you do this?
Charmed, why? Wow, I only got one life from that, really?
Oh,
I only get 2, maybe.
Just put the cursor on there just for shits and giggles.
It hides the cursor.
God damn!
I had it hiding the cursor. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Hammer.
Ooh, a hammer.
Hammers are good.
I'll hammer you. To hell.
Oh. Speaking of hammer, let's use one right here and go get some bonus stuffs.
Bonus. I don't even know.
You hear that a lot in Mario 2.
Yeah.
No bonus. Pick a box.
A middle one.
If you give me another frog. Okay, a mushroom's better than a frog. Well, then again, maybe.
From now on, I'm gonna try my best not to give you a frog suit. I wonder how that's right, gonna.
Let's get these out of the way, because I suck at these.
I suck at those too.
That's totally what a flower looked like.
That's definitely a wrong image.
Yep. I had one. It was like. Ah, shit.
Oh,
like all three were different. Damn it, I missed it by one.
You did it again.
Missed it by that much.
GG. You pick this time.
Nope, I don't pick these.
God damn it, Zeos. The third one.
The third one. Okay, that's I approve of that.
You're welcome.
Cause you got one more to do.
Oh crap.
Oh, whoops, I didn't want to do that, but okay, whatever.
Good job. First one. First one.
Jason, no!
Oh,
you're lucky there's no more in this level.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, I didn't want to go in the level yet, I wanted to use one. Whee!
Dude, please!
Ah.
Oh!
Fishy! Ah. No, get out of the water, Mario. Mario,
see?
Please.
Please! Oh wow, you said that time. We said that at the same time.
That's pretty scary.
Yeah, it is.
Stop that.
I don't think I'm gonna.
You stop your shit, sir. Blooper!
Blooper! Hey,
get out of my life.
Stab!
Did you watch any of the Lost Levels or anything like that?
I watched a little bit of that.
God, I failed so fucking hard.
Talk about last.
So bad.
Oh look, I got the star.
Yay, I got stars.
All thanks to me. You failed so much on that one. It was hilarious.
I did, it was so bad.
Oh, this Lost Levels.
Oh god, we got an auto-scroller. I hate auto-scrollers so much.
You're annoying in Yoshi's Island as well.
I love Yoshi's Island. I can't wait to play that game again.
That game is fun. That was hot.
Wasn't it now?
Yeah, it was.
Whoop, 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 Mario! That's
please.
Just fun, I don't care who you are.
Mario! Oh, wow.
I'll take that. Wee! Koopa!
Koopa!
Boop!
Coins!
No, I want this block.
Koopa! Oh,
whatever.
Koopa!
Koopa, please.
Stop your shit.
Right?
No one likes you, Koopa, but get
whoa,
the hell-
Whoa, no! I got screwed over by the spinny thing.
That was kind of crazy, though. Kind of. That was a derp death. Yep, derp death. No, that was a zero death. Sweet. God, I don't even know how that's gonna even turn out.
Oh.
Well, Koopa, please.
There we go.
Cute.
I made it. No, Koopa, you were just in my way.
Right. Definitely.
Oh, I got a mushroom.
Get high on shrooms.
Yeah. Okay. This one's gonna be long because there's 9 stages in this world, plus the airship. Coins? Where are the coins? I don't remember. Goldfish Zelos.
Suck at this.
Hey,
I suck
coins.
At this
game. Oh, wrong coins. Fuck.
GG. Literally.
And there's a couple fortresses, too. I'm doing all the stages. I don't care. I'm going to get Phoenix at some point, and I'm going to try and get Boz at some point.
That'd be awesome.
And then, of course, I'm getting Mike after the last two worlds.
That should be interesting. Oh! You're not gonna go up there, are you?
Nope.
Figures.
Wah!
Wah! Oh, wah. No. Wah!
Too bad. That- Aw, you little bitch. Hey, I got another mushroom. Bad Waluigi time.
Waluigi time! I don't know.
There needs to be a Waluigi game. Why is there not a Waluigi game?
You need to do that right now, please.
It saddens me. Nintendo, please, get on it.
Frickin' Toad got his own game.
I know! What the- Well, Toad's been around since, like, ever.
That's Wario! Let's not forget the Wario Land games.
Yeah, the Wario Land games. But now most of his games are, like, WarioWare.
Yeah.
I think the only one here recently that wasn't was Wario Land Shake It, and I love Mike as LP of that. I need to play that game.
Unfortunately, I don't have that game.
I could have bought it, but I had a $25 gift card for Walmart, and they had it marked in the markdown section, and then I price checked it, and it was like $30. I'm like,
dang.
Fuck, I don't have that kind of money.
Get a job.
I'm working on it. I have,
Oh yeah, how did that-
I'm on a callback, actually, for Tuesday. So, if I don't hear anything back Tuesday, I'll be giving them a call.
Oh, okay.
Oh man, I done goofed. Fuck, Star!
Done goofed.
Star would've been nice. Oh, here we go. 3-8. Bitch fish! No, bitch fish, please! He done eated me! The jerk! Right away I get eaten. What the fuck, man? No, I'll just stay here, it's all good. Sir! Oop. Whoa. How that didn't hit me, I don't know!
I have Whoa. No idea.
Yeah, I'll wait a minute.
I suck at singing.
I've heard worse.
Like Micah's.
You haven't heard my sister.
Oh god.
I mean, she sounds okay when we like harmonize together, me and her, but when she sings solo, forget it.
Just possibly better singer than I am.
That's why you're not a Boss Tree Boy, apparently.
Unfortunately, I'm not a great singer.
I want to know is why Charmed is in there. It's like, what? I was Charmed a Boss Tree Boy.
I should have been in there.
Jeez, shit. I can't be a Boss Tree Boy because I'm not a boy. I don't meet that qualification.
Right, you're a tomboy.
Look at the mushrooms!
That kind of works.
I think 3 flowers is harder to get than anything else.
Yeah, that is.
Oh, well, whatever. We're done with that shit. Let's go to 3-9.
Woohoo! We're doing
3-9.
Doing pretty good progress.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Please.
You're an asshole, sir.
You sir, are a dick.
You are a dick.
Fuck you, kid. You're a dick.
What?
It's just
Bullet
a joke.
Bills.
It's a joke between me and my friend.
Bullet bills are just chasing me like crazy.
Bullet,
please.
Stop your shit.
Please, stop your shit.
Ooh, one up. I one up you to hell.
Oh.
Oh.
That I'll one up you.
To hell.
To hell.
That didn't sound sexual at all.
No, it didn't.
I was being sarcastic.
Ah.
Cheap, please.
Cheap, get out of my life.
Yeah, get out of our life, please.
Right?
What?
I got another star.
Yee!
Alright, we're completely done. All we have to do now is help the castle.
Yay!
Cause see, look at it. It's calling for help. See it? It's like, help! Help!
Help!
Help!
Help!
Help!
Why you do this?
H-A-L-P! Oh look, it's a rhino. It's purple.
It's a rhinoceros.
Albino rhino?
How
do you words?
Yeah. How do you
terrible, write? The king's been transformed.
Yeah, oh my toad. God, why are you talking like this? Okay, that's
toad. That was not creepy, holy shit.
Yeah. Better than
remind me to never do that again.
Same here. Better than Mickey Cows, actually.
Toad Zelos. God, no.
It's a me, Mario.
Mario Jason? Get the mushroom!
Oh wow, that was almost a Zelo staff. Oh
man! Welp.
Welp. GG.
How am I standing up here? Look at me. I'm hanging by a pixel.
You're just like hanging there like you're doing.
Oh, this should be fun. I get to go fight Wendy with one hit.
Oh.
This is gonna be good.
That was hot.
Wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Ah, wow.
This session's been like...
I hate this bitch.
Session's been like burps, let's see.
A burp counter.
Burp counter? Yeah, let's do burp counter.
Wow.
Well, that's because you ate a Pepsi. Or drank.
I ate a Pepsi?
Jason,
please.
Your word.
Picked the wrong verb there, my friend. Jason are good at English.
Are you speaking third person?
No. Hey, look, it's Mario.
Oh, wow.
Oh, thank heavens. He's back to his old self. Thanks. My twin brother look-alike king man.
That is secretly Luigi.
No, the first king is Luigi. You'll see that. The white block contains magic powers that will enable you to defeat your enemies. I have enclosed a jewel that helps protect you, Princess Toadstool. I got a music box.
You got a thing.
You put the music in the box, you get a music box.
I like this big.
Nope, we're done. That's
oh,
it.
God damn it. You don't want to get another frog suit?
I'm so done with you right now. No, get out of my call.
Sure you don't want another frog suit? I can help you with that.
I really don't want another frog suit. Thanks, though. Thanks for the offer. I appreciate it.
You sure you don't want another one?
Yeah. Pretty sure. Anyway, that will do it for Mario World 3.
Oh, that was great.
And that will do it for Jason, because he's pissing me off right now.
No, she's not.
Nah.
Nah.
I'm just being a bitch. That's what I do.
Aren't you always?
Yeah. Pretty much, yeah.
Alright.
Quit talking over me, bitch. Next time on Mario 3, I'll have a different co-commentator.
I have been Sons of Angels, and we're signing out.
That's been that guy. I don't know him.
I don't know her either.
Well, who the fuck are you? Get out of my call, then.
Get out of my call? No, wait, I'll leave now.
Okay, bye, everybody.
Alright, bye.